Today, two more polio cases from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa were confirmed, after which the tally for the current year reached 15. The polio laboratory at the National Institute of Health has confirmed two more polio cases from Bannu district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. The development came as Prime Minister's spokesperson on polio eradication, Babar Bin Atta, said that several posts on social media that were spreading misinformation about polio vaccination have been removed. He tweeted, "I can now confirm with authenticity that global social media platform, including Facebook, has started to delete, block some of the material spreading hatred and misinformation regarding polio vaccination in Pakistan. Twitter and Google have also removed some material details awaited."